Sai, tell King your other idea.
What other idea?
The idea for the other sketch for Swan, the one you were telling me. I was on the floor.
Oh, that idea?
You holding out on me, Sai?
It was just something I was kicking around.
He's being modest. It's a scream.
Well?
Well?
Let's have it.
Let's have it?
Let's have it.
He wants 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 it.
So let's give it to him. It's heroic.
Right.
Like one of Swan's movies, it's the story of the Three Musketeers.
Yeah.
And it starts in a tavern, somewhere in Paris where they're doing the can-can.
La, 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 la.
And listening to very old Maurice Chevalier records.
And all the musketeers are singing a drinking song.
Drink, drink, we drink, 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 drink,
drink. Drink, we drink, 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 drink.
Okay, I got a handle on this. I'm the toughest musketeer. And I got a big sword. And one of those big head of hopper hats.
Hats are funny.
So I enter this tavern. Big laugh. And I walk up to this very old innkeeper. And I say something funny. Something incredibly funny. So what is it, Sai?
It's funny, all right? It's really, really funny. And it's funny, because...
Because it's in French!
Yeah! Oh, aujourd'hui, de plaire, on the French of France.
La, 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 la.
Suddenly, the spotlight finds the beautiful, yet incognito, Countess de Rhinestone!
I am the Countess de Rhinestone. I sing, I dance, I pass out cherry tarts. I am the Countess de Rhinestone. See those noble boys in frilly shirts. Ooh, I love to love them till it hurts. Hear them call to me.
Hey, Tart!
Coming up!
I am the Countess de Rhinestone. Hold it!
I am taken by this earthy beauty. I'm a little lamb chop. You're the best looking thing in this joint, after me.
And the Countess is attracted to his plumed hat.
Just that I've never seen feathers on a ham before.
They dance.
I love you.
That's nice.
Suddenly, the Countess de Rhinestone's faithful but barefoot gypsy servant girl arrives with dire news.
I have dire news.
What is this dire news?
It's very dire.
Yes.
I mean, seriously dire.
Yes, yes.
Enough, silly servant person. Make with the dire news already.
Wait, don't tell me. Princess Veronica has been cruelly abducted by the evil Baron de Roquefort?
Yes.
The princess abducted?
Yes, it smells like Roquefort. To the princess!
Meanwhile, in the dark and drafty tower...
Benji!
Every day the princess comes to her window and sings a song.
I can't sing.
What does she mean?
Oh,
she tells a joke.
I don't know any jokes, Benji.
Joke.
She gives a sigh. Beautiful! Suddenly, our hero is confronted by the villains, Baron de Roquefort, a mute, who has lost his tongue in battle, and his slovenly henchman, Claude de Scongili.
Yeah!
A man with one arm,
yeah!
One eye,
uh-huh!
A hunchback,
oh!
And one leg.
Yeah!
Oh, God! We're doomed!
Hold the doom, for hark! There's someone at the door!
Who?
Swan! I am brave and true, and my horse is too. I'm the musketeer. With the flashing steel and the sex appeal of the musketeer. Fear not, princess, for I am here on guard!
Ooh! Ooh-hoo!
The king becomes a winner.
The villain sheds a tear.
And the sketch is done.
And the battle's won by musketeer.
Drink, we drink.